going on, guys? This is Gorilla Whoop session number 2. I actually went to go do this last night after Bot Grinders live stream, and I got there and I fucking realized I didn't have a fucking SD card in my goggles, like an idiot, which is the second time I've done that. So we're going back for take 2. I didn't bother flying it because I really wanted to obviously record it to see what ensues. So I will see you guys when we get to the spot. Oh yeah. That's right. We're gorilla whooping it. Bass Pro Shops Outdoor World. I'm just gonna try to set some stuff up here in the truck so I don't have to like try to go in with my backpack. I don't know if they'll like want to check it or whatever. So we're just gonna put a few things together here. So here's the plan. I'm gonna go into Bass Pro Shops here, and I'm gonna get into one of their little display tents, and then just whoop the store from the display tent. Look at this place, guys. It's huge. This looks like good a spot as any. How you doing, man?
Good, you?
Good. Just checking out your little tent.
Go for it.
These are cool, man. These are pricey though, with the stove and everything.
Oh yeah. Well, and just for the tarp.
For the canvas and the frame, like 2,000. Man, these are nice though. They're really, really nice. When I was a kid, we had some similar to this. We used to have the stove section. Like, oh yeah, I love that thing. I have a smaller like one that I got from military surplus. It's maybe like half the size. It doesn't fit all the guys and stuff when we go out and all that good stuff, you know?
Yeah, totally.
So, you're thing over here to me also, like, No, I just
vacation, so I'm just kind of checking out this store. This is supposed to be like one of the bigger Bass Pros,
yeah.
So I just wanted to come in and check it out. I've just been taking video all over the state while I'm just cruising around, you know.
Nice, sounds good.
So yeah, just having a good time, you know.
It's the way to do it.
Exactly.
Holler if you need anything.
Will do, buddy. Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
I'm in the Cayman Islands, wildin' while I'm bustin' up the silence. I'm denying all vaginas who be claiming that they rhymin'. Bust up in here like a bando, way too much to handle. I should let you know my haters really fans though. Wow, yeah, why the hell you mad? Look, I'm just being me, mess around and break the bench. You might shake it on the dash, at her screaming like a mad. Way ahead, you niggas, live your future in my past. Whip it like a flip phone, oh she love the bone. All you niggas big bandwagons on my shit. No, you can hop up off that. I just got my sauce back. So way out my mother loving mine, I think I lost that. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, let's go. My 007, yeah, there is no telling, yeah. What am I do next? What am I having here? What am I having here? Yeah, I'm on a mission, and no one can stop me, you must be tripping. Tell Roger to copy, I'm on a mission. And no one can stop me, you must be tripping. Tell Roger to copy that, let's go. Mama raised a millionaire, self-made winner here. Nigga, you a copy of a copy, build a bear. I only fear the fear of fear, and that's not in here. You couldn't even say you ballin' if you had a pair. Watch out, don't enslave the cop out. So much time in music, man, I swear I never clock out. Turn that keynote to knockouts, make them wanna tap out. Now they tryna find me, kinda like the trap out. I just had to flip mode, I be hella lit though. Whip it hella loud, you can feel it from the sixth floor. All my Caribbean girls shake it like a disco. I just had to lay it down with this girl. Yeah, let's go.
That was an awesome gorilla whoop session at Outdoor World. There was all kinds of fun things to fly through. Right away when I was setting up in that tent, a staff member like walked up to me and I just fucking played it cool and he didn't say shit. Like, I'm seriously like finicking with my fucking antennas and all that bullshit and the radio's on and around my neck and the whoop's on sitting on the floor. And yeah, guys, they didn't give a fuck. I was hoping to get in a little bit of trouble. I got no trouble. I hit three different spots. I pretty much flew everything I wanted to fly in there. And I just didn't manage. Didn't manage to get kicked out. I left on my own accord for this gorilla whoop session. Definitely check out Bass Pro if you guys got one. There's all kinds of fun shit to fly in there. Anyway, so this is my second gorilla whoop video. So I'm calling out Bot Grinder and Zorro. I wanna see your guys' second fucking videos and any other gorilla whoop videos you guys are gonna put out there. This is a lot of fun. Whoop it up, guys. Rip it till you wreck it. Later.
Yeah, let's go.